I got the heart of a warrior, the heart of a warrior.
Only rap, we make an appearance. So I'm shot, shot, let it out, remain tearless. Cause I'm careless, doing it for the man, them in the hoodies and the new eras. Young rag on muffin, can't tell me nothing. Miss me with the hope I'm puffing. You ain't ready for buck and get.
The following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Rey Mysterio and John Cena, the Bullies.
Watch out, Rey Mysterio's coming.
A total combined weight of 707 pounds, Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins, and Roman Reigns, The Shield.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here. If you're gonna face a guy like Roman Reigns, these two are set on destroying each other. It doesn't get much more personal than that. Oh no! Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. Triple H makes the cover. He's got him covered. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Well, let's take a look at
Let's go to the highlights here.
John Cena looking to kick things off for his team.
Oh, he got him! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Oof, man!
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
The WWE Universe, and the rest of the world for that matter, has witnessed Triple H at various points in his career. Whether he was being cheered or swimming in a sea of booze at the mere sight of him, this is a figure who had prided himself in being the absolute best in the business. And they know it.
That'll leave a mark.
An incredible lariat.
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole. If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's gonna break his arm. Ow!
Shoulders down.
Just take a moment and look at this crowd.
Right.
They know that when the game comes out, it's important and something memorable is going to happen. If it weren't important, he wouldn't be there. It's that simple.
And you can tell by the state of this crowd. I think it's safe to say everyone here is awaiting Triple H's next move. Heck, that includes us too. This is just awesome.
And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Look out! What a collision.
And again, sent out of the ring.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Whoa, whoa.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
He's seen enough. Here he comes. He might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
Now back to the ring.
No, not again.
Hey now!
Dean Ambrose is down. Man, did he crash to the canvas.
And he does it one more time.
That's it. He's done.
Stay down. Stay down.
Whoa.
He's measuring it.
Six-one-nine. Double feet to the skull.
You know, one of Rey Mysterio's most exciting contests was another example of history. At WrestleMania 21, Rey and Eddie Guerrero were tag team champions, and they actually fought one another. That was the first time in WWE history the tag team champions were signed for a match at WrestleMania to face one another.
And that shot was dialed in.
And this union is tag team action personified.
Somebody wants in this match right now.
And Triple H with a reversal.
Yeah, that's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Can he score the pin?
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
During his career, Triple H has made pay-per-view one of his main stages for glory. I think back to the first encounter he had with the Dead Man, The Undertaker, at WrestleMania 17. What a battle.
And when we think about classic earlier Triple H battles, how about WrestleMania 2000? Triple H entered the 16th show of shows, WWE Champion, and bested Mick Foley, The Rock, and Mankind to successfully defend the title and leave WWE Champion.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Ooh, that did it.
Seth Rollins, what offense!
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
And there goes Rollins.
Oh, man! Rollins was dropped like a sack of potatoes. No, not again!
The COO Triple H is a private man, though it's been known for, well, more than some time. For the benefit of our newer viewers at home, I'll inform them that for many years, he and his wife, Stephanie McMahon, have been widely recognized as one of the most powerful couples in the entire world.
Absolutely. Why has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, man! He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
John Cena with the offense. Ouch. Off the apron and down to the floor. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Into the ring now. Oh no! Oh! Nice reversal there. Reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix. John Cena with a nice reversal. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh.
Trying to bump away.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
What a move. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. And now he's back out on the apron.
Great offense by John Cena. Whoa, and he gets leveled. Three, four.